A Raleigh man is expected before a judge this afternoon, accused of multiple sex offenses against children. Here's the suspect right here. This is Bruce Tyler. Currently, he's behind bars. According to the arrest warrants, Tyler is accused of abusing three children under the age of 13. Those crimes took place on and off between 2012 and 2019. CBS 17 is working to learn more about the crimes and will have updates on CBS 17 News at 5 o'clock.
Investigators from the National Weather Service